The South Carolina Legislature convenes next week, and when it comes to new laws, there are plenty being proposed.
News 4's Tim Waller is live and local in our digital studio tonight with a snapshot of what we can expect. Tim.
Well, more than 100 pieces of legislation have been pre-filed, Michael and Carol. Everything from requiring motorcycle riders of all ages to wear helmets to legislation that would give law officers the authority to check someone's saliva for drugs.
Have you been drinking?
Step out for me for a second, okay?
If you drink and drive, police have the authority to administer a breathalyzer test. But Senator Larry Martin says those tests don't check for other forms of impaired driving.
15% nationally of intoxicated drivers are drug drivers. They don't register alcohol as that would register in a blood alcohol test.
He says they would register with one of these, a saliva swab that detects several types of drugs.
Amphetamines, meth, opium, THC, cocaine.
Martin's bill would equip law officers with swabs, he says, at no public expense.
You'll make the defendant pay for it.
Exactly.
The House will please come to order.
Another bill to be taken up this year would require motorcycle riders to wear helmets. And though similar legislation has failed in the past, Senator Ralph Anderson says a rise in fatalities makes a helmet law in South Carolina necessary. Another bill seeks to regulate mopeds by requiring owners to have a driver's license, insurance, and a license plate. The bill would also set stricter hours of operation as a way to improve moped safety on the roads. And speaking of roads, another bill makes it illegal to talk or text on your cell phone while driving. While some laws of this type already exist, Representative Don Bowen of Anderson County says his bill would make it a more serious offense.
Because that'll make people pay attention when they know it's going to cost them in their pockets and could cost them time in jail as well.
And that is just a very small sample of the types of legislation lawmakers are going to debate when they return to Columbia a week from tomorrow. Tim Waller, WYFF News 4, live in the News 4 digital studio.